doesn't go far enough. Then there's another path, which I would call the traditional or shamanic path. And it says the cosmos is a series of levels, and these levels are connected by vertical routes of access, which can be thought of as simply flights through space, or magic trees, or magical ladders. Anyway, there's an image of ascent, and ordinary people exist on only one of these levels. But a shaman is not an ordinary person. A shaman is a superhuman.